Muesli was originally a cereal made from whole oats, nuts, fruits and wheat flakes. Now, it has developed into many breakfast options, including many combinations that can be soaked overnight. It can add other grains, fresh or dried fruits, seeds and nuts. You can mix the vitamin, iron, and magnesium-rich mixture with milk, yogurt or fruit juice and put it in the refrigerator overnight.
牛奶什锦早餐最初是由全燕麦、坚果、水果和小麦片制成的谷物。现在，它已经发展成为许多早餐选择，包括可以浸泡一整夜的多种组合。它可以添加其他谷物、新鲜或干果、种子和坚果。您可以将富含维生素、铁和镁的混合物与牛奶、酸奶或果汁混合，然后放入冰箱过夜。